In World War II, the Germans had an artillery piece. It's the biggest in the world, called the Gustav gun. It weighed 1,000 tons. The Gustav was capable of firing a 7-ton shell and hitting a target accurately 23 miles away. I mean, you could drop bombs on it every day for a month without ever disabling it. But you drop a commando, one man, with just a bag of this, and he could melt right through 4 inches of solid steel and destroy that gun forever.